the brain freeze stuff too, like where they say it's
also that, yeah, push your tongue to the roof of your mouth,
or like press your thumb to the roof of your mouth.
And what?
To stop your brain freeze?
No, to stop your brain freeze.
You know, I've never gotten a brain freeze.
What?
You've never?
I've never gotten a brain freeze.
In the Philippines, when that happened, my dad and I, we used to eat ice cream, and then they'd get brain freeze, and I'm like, I don't have it. And then he was like, oh, because you don't have a brain. Rude.
Makes sense.
Maybe that's why.
No, I'm not saying you don't. That's just the Filipino saying, I guess. Well,